So I've gotten myself back to Balmora, because, recall is a lovely thing, and not having to actually change where it's set is helpful.
Because the first miscellaneous vampire quest I'm gonna try to do is in Uldrun. Now, it has a rumor associated with it, apparently, that I'm not sure I'll be able to get, and I don't know if I can skip that part. I have spent the time putting down more stuff that I can sell when there's somebody who will talk to me to buy it. I took this route before. More and more of the same ingredients that don't combine with each other. Overly. Oh, right. Necro. Main road. So it's actually at 79. Okay. Why the I don't know what the road did. I don't care. I remember you. You. sure who will talk to me. Not sure anyone here will. That's enough. I don't need to script their disposition. They're gonna do that.
Go away.
Somebody?
A vampire!
I curse you, vampire.
Go away.
Away. Do you care?
Foul beast. Away with you.
Apparently. Hey.
I curse you, vampire!
I curse you. How about you? I think everybody does, but...
Stay away, vile creature!
Rude. Where I need to be is in here. And thankfully, out of the noise of the storm. There. I need to be in there. And since I don't think I'm going to hear the rumor in my current state. Going to need to talk to. I need to talk to your mom. Assuming this will work.
I curse you, vampire! Away!
Ah, okay. So you have the default thing, but you will let. So maybe somebody in the Mage's Guild would have talked to me. But showing up beat up and not so good at unarmored would make this easier.
I curse you, vampire. Away.
Yeah. It's funny to hear the default text coming from you. You still... Your disposition hasn't gone down at all yet. Damn. Finally! Wow. You really, really liked me. So I'm really gonna have to stand here and taunt you. I literally need to stand here and just let him hit me until I'm half dead. Which is why. Oh, there we go.
You will die.
It would be slower if it weren't for the fire. We'll have a problem if that breaks, but. Right. Oh, you're out of charge. Literally not fighting back. Suffer is not really the word for it. There we go. Pain in the ass.
I curse you, vampire. Away.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, what's it do? Oh! Yeah, that would be a fairly useful thing. What with the, Yeah. That'll be very slow. Get out of the damn way. Oh, and there's going to be sunlight. How did I get in? This way.
I
Yeah. What time is it? Yeah, I do not want to go waltzing out in the sun looking for the next one. I suspect I'm allowed to at least wait in here, undisturbed. But I want to look up where the next closest one is before I spend the time. So it looks like most of the rest of them are ridiculously convoluted, and I'm going to have to do other non-vampire-related quests to get some of the pieces to actually manage some of them. Like, I have to go up here and over here at ghost beds, and I have to run some errands for a few different mages, one of which requires me to do a Daedric quest to get a thing that I can't do a thing with, and yada yada yada. They're a mess. It looks like the most straightforward thing to do next is in Sadrith Mora. So, at least means I can. I don't really have much to put down. Or repair. Back this way, but it will get magic. You spent a lot of hours recovering that magic. And you didn't really do much in the way of regenerating. What am I thinking? I can just use this and get closer. Yeah, I didn't really have anything to drop off. Just walking a straight line and then walking over the water? Do I have a... I don't have a water walk. Well, I do, just not there. Guess this is the easiest way to deal with this. Yep, that's the Talvani one. I'm not sure I want to know why you're just standing there. That's kind of a peculiar place to be. How close do I have to be before a spell will take me there? Am I close enough? Work. I don't want to have to walk across the water. Ha! Yeah, you're not going to be happy that I'm here, but, I'm not actually sure who I need to talk to. Well, I do know who I need to talk to, I just have to think about how to get to it. course, until Lonnie wants me to cause trouble. Well, not anymore. I know where it is, though. I don't know if I can get it off of him. I mean, I'm gonna end up killing him, but... later? So... distinctly counterproductive. How is that the closest one? I guess I'm gonna have to... well... might as well... get both those assigned now. And then I'm just gonna have to... oh, shut up. Hold it. So to speak. Services is profoundly unlikely. I don't expect that he will actually take me on that boat of his. I do want to get further over. You're about to wear off as soon as I get back to the water. Yeah, I can just pretty much go up the coast. Anyone in a Tel Bonnie Tower, even if I goad him into it, it's not a particularly desirable. blacksmith task. I don't have a vampire. It may just be hostile. Less likely because Talvani, but possible. I was here earlier for that cave clearing. You're very distinctive from a distance. Getting there. I wonder if I can go up the southern and get to the central, but I don't think I can. I think I just have to levitate. Southern. Central. You're supposed to be in here somewhere.
Guard.
In shiny armor. Okay. Oh. You're not. There we go. Well. I'll let him start it. Technically. There's that. I have no idea if it will get me there or somewhere else. I can try this from here. Desired effect achieved.
Stay away, vile creature!
Technically, the blood I can get pretty easily. I just don't know if I can pickpocket it off of him, or if I'm gonna have to take it off of his all-dead-all-the-time body. So I'm gonna hold off on that for the moment. I have the flame mirror. see. That's not as helpful because it's a cast when used, but, you know, that's... It has the right kind of, thought put into it, I guess I could say.
And I will go try and sort through some of the mess that the miscellaneous vampire quests are next time.